Ho ho, what up everybody, and welcome back to another one. Well, today we are at the lake. As you can tell, I'm at a huge local lake. It's about, 20 minutes away from my house. And what we're doing today is we are magnet fishing yet again. A lot of you loved the last magnet fishing video. And I told you guys, if you guys like these magnet fishing videos, to drop me a thumbs up, and a ton of you did. So what that told me was I need to do more magnet fishing videos. The one thing about magnet fishing is you have to find a good area to find good treasure. So my idea is today at this big lake, we're gonna pay attention to docks, some of the main docks at this lake, and we're gonna drop the magnet in and around these docks, around them, boom, 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 boom. Hopefully we have good luck. If I don't have good luck at this one, I will keep the video going and we'll go to the next dock. But I haven't showed you guys this shirt. Look at this. This is our vintage dad tee right here. This is for all of us older fellas. Little, more relaxed, casual duck shirt. If you guys haven't checked it out, I will link it down below. Go grab you one and support the channel. But enough talking. I am gonna get the chest mount GoPro on. Last time I found out that trying to handle this camera and a huge magnet just doesn't work very well. So we'll be rocking the chest mount today. Let's get them. Hopefully we find some good stuff today. I'm hoping we do. Some good stuff. Maybe some cell phones. Maybe a drop pocket knife. Something good. Darn it. Well, there we are. We got the old GoPro on, ready to roll. And we have our giant magnet, which I'm going to be getting a stronger, better one of these. If you guys know of a stronger, better magnet, drop a comment down below and be like, hey, you need to get one of these magnets because that thing's big and bulky and I think I need a new one. Maybe that's smaller and more powerful. So if you guys know of a better one, I found a couple, but if you guys know of a better one, drop a comment down below and let me know. I have no idea how deep this is gonna be. Hopefully it's not too deep. Water looks really good though. Here we are. Here is our dock number one of the day. Like I said, I can see it. It looks about 6 foot, 4 foot deep-ish. This will be the first dock of the day. Hopefully we find some really good stuff here. If not, we'll keep moving around the lake, just hitting each dock I see, because you never know what you'll find.
Let's start right here in the corner, like last time. Oh, it's about, 4 foot deep, probably. Right at 4 foot deep. Again, what I'm doing, I'm just kind of bouncing this bad boy up and down. I'm not really dragging it, because the magnetic part of this magnet's actually on the bottom of it, which kind of sucks. That's why, if you guys know any better magnets, let me know, because I will be interested in a better new magnet. Nothing yet. Well, let's move around the corner. Huh. Kind of felt like something there. Kind of thought I heard something click. Give me something. Nothing. Yet again. I will say this, it is the beginning of the summer, which probably by the end of the summer there's going to be a lot more junk that people's dropped getting in and out of boats, but just hoping something would be something good right here. Something good. Come on. Well, first find of the day, Coors Light bottle cap. Yeah, one of the things we found in the short time of me magnet fishing through one video and now is I think the most common thing I catch is metal bottle caps. So that is key. Well, one bottle cap on this here dock. This looks like a little fishing rig here. Maybe people have dropped some stuff in the old water here. So we're gonna try see what we can find. This is a real much smaller dock. See if we can come across anything. Well, we're catching a lot of metal shavings. That's there is a bolt. That's cool. This is actually a little cleaning station here. And just pieces of metal. Look at all the metal on this thing. Goodness.
Well, we just got done searching around this one here. And we just searched around that one there. Man, I figured there'd be a lot more stuff. This area here, these two docks, are not heavily used like some of the other ones. This is kind of a milder dock. But one thing, guys, one thing. Come on. Come on. Pick up your stuff. I know we all come here to fish. We all, you know, come to the lakes and ponds and whatnot to fish. But seriously, pick up your stuff. Look at this. Just everywhere. Everywhere. Looks like I'll go dispose of it for them. I mean, really. Keep it clean, guys. Keep it clean. It's not that hard. Look what I spotted. Seriously, guys. A full one. Fully exploded. And another one that did explode. Seriously. Good Lord. People are messy out here. Only thing we found is a bucket full of trash. Well, looking to make the video entertaining or not, so I cracked it open. I'm going to take a swig, but you guys have to drop a like down below. She wasn't open, dude. It's good. Whoever left this, thank you. I'm sure it's pretty old. Well, we are at the next spot, and as you can tell, there's a lot more vehicles here. This is probably the most trafficked dock boat ramp area that the lake has to offer. And as you can see, we have a dock there and a dock there. I don't think we're gonna find anything fishing related. What we will find here, if we do find anything at all, will be stuff that people have dropped getting in and out of the boat off and on the dock. So wish us luck. We're having a little bit of trouble. All we found is an unopened can of Monster that I've actually been enjoying myself, I can't lie. Hopefully we have good luck here. Please. Who would have known magnet fishing would be so hard, you know? Come on. Jeez.
Well, here we are. I'm going to be quiet. This guy over here is fishing over yonder here. But I'm going to start right here, I guess. I'm just going to walk alongside of this bad boy. Oh, God. I'm stuck to the metal dock. Oh, God. That's not good. All right. This is a big metal dock, so... I am getting stuck to the side of that bad boy. Nope, still getting stuck to it. Nothing yet. Oh, look at that. The same bolt as before. That's the same darn bolt that we found earlier. It's a different one, but it's the same, like identically. Look at that. Oh, found a washer. Got a washer. Oh, we're onto something. We're onto something. You know, a washer. You know you're on the right road when you find a washer, let me tell you. Come on, baby, give us something. Give us something worthwhile. Check her. Let's give her a check. Oh, look at that. We got a nut. So we got a bolt, a nut, and a washer. Look out. We are on them. Bolt, nut, washer. What's next? A cell phone? Oh, yeah, those aren't magnetic unless it's in a metal case. That's what I'm hoping for. That'd be cool. Keep trucking here. Come on, give us something good. Uh-oh, we got a boat coming. This might be awkward. This might be awkward. Who knows? He's gonna be like, what in the heck are you doing, dude? Let's see what he has to say. What's this? Look at this. We have a bolt head with a ton of zebra mussels on it. That's one thing that's bad about this lake, is this lake in particular has a ton of zebra mussels. How you doing? No, not really. A couple things on another dock, but none here. Well, let's move on to the next one. We might come back to this one. That guy, don't know about that guy. It seems a little, he was friendly, I guess. All right, this dock has actually been here a little longer, so that's good. The other dock is a lot newer. Actually was recently donated by somebody, so we are going to fish this one. Wow, wow. Someone really had a doozy there. Gee, many. Way to take out the entire dock, man. As much traffic comes in and out of this dock, you would think that this bad boy would have something. Go look at that. Who would have known another nut These docks are either falling apart or, oh, look at that. What is that? Looky there, we found a lid. Look out, got a lid. We are making moves, making them money moves, let me tell you. Right there I found another bolt and another washer. Look out. Oh, we're getting some stuff built up now, fellers and gals. Here we go, come on. Use the old dragging method. Drag, drag, drag. Dragging might be better. That might be the cat's meow. Nothing. So we're just gonna launch it out there. You know what? Let's just throw it out there and drag it back. How about that? How about some throw and drag action? Oh, look at that. Jeez, two more washers. Two more washers. Well, I'll have enough hardware to take home to build a truck out of, that's for sure. Anything else? Yep, look at that. Metal, metal, and a Mike's Hard Lemonade bottle cap. That's a first. Chalk it up. Look at this. What is that? Piece of metal of some sort. If you guys know what that is, drop a comment down below, because I don't know what it is. All right, where's our luck at? Need some luck. That's my technique now. I'm just launching it and steadily pulling it back. And I think I'm having a lot more luck as far as catching random things. So I think that's what we're gonna start doing. Oh, look at that. Found something. Look at that. I found a, look at that. Found a carabiner covered in zebra mussels. There we go. Old rusty carabiner, piece of metal. Well, yeah, we're getting into the treasure now, boys. Let's go a little farther this time. Oh, that's a big old magnet throwing it out there. Look at that. Got into a little metal ring. Washer, washer, more washers. A nail. And a lot of metal. Whoa, I just hooked onto something really, 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 really heavy. I have no idea what I just got, but I have something heavy. Holy crap, I'm excited. What is this? What in the heck? I mean, it's heavy. Oh my God, I lost it. Oh, no, no. I'm gonna have to pull it on the bottom to shore. Oh no, I lost it. No, really? I just pulled something heavy all the way in. Son of a, we're gonna get creative. I have no clue what that is. Oh man, that sucks. I just pulled something so heavy up and I lost it at the dock. There it is. Come on, baby. Pick up. Oh man, there's something right there. I think it's an anchor that I hooked. Oh, it's just not strong enough. God, I got it on. I got it on. I got it on. I got it locked on. I'm carrying it. I'm literally carrying this thing, whatever it is. I've worked my butt off to get whatever this is in. No idea what it is. Oh, great. How you doing? Yep, but we found that instead. Really, your keys went in with it? Yeah, that's what I'm hoping to find. This is what I've been working after, and I am tired. It literally took everything I had to get this piece of huge freaking pipe out of the water.
Woo, man, I'm worn out. That was some work trying to get in that big old piece of pipe. Look at this thing. Big old huge freaking piece of pipe. I can't believe that magnet actually pulled it all the way to the dock, because I had actually snagged onto it. I don't know, it was probably 10, 15 yards away from the dock, drug it to the dock, and it got hooked on the dock. It took me literally probably 10, 15 minutes to maneuver it to shore. And let me tell you, whoo, I'm worn out. We did find a lot of trash and a lot of bottle caps, nuts, bolts. This is kind of cool though, an old carabiner. I was hoping we'd find some more valuable stuff, but man, magnet fishing isn't as easy as I thought. If you guys enjoyed this video though, I thought it was kind of fun, drop me a huge thumbs up and let me know. And by the way, those of you that haven't seen the early riser hat, check that bad boy out. It is available. I'll link it down below in the description. Go click on it, pick one up. They are sweet hats. All your purchases go directly to supporting the channel and helping me come do videos like this for you guys to watch for free. I have fun magnet fishing. If you guys want to see another magnet fishing video, drop a comment down below and let me know. Hit that thumbs up button and subscribe if you haven't, guys. We'll see you on the next one, guys. Have a great day. Have a good one. Good luck, whatever it is. Good luck fishing, hunting, whatever you guys are doing. Well, have a good one. Peace.
Yeah. Guala, 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 guala. I'm living like it's no tomorrow. Don't loan my style, won't let you borrow. You're thirsty, have a glass of water. I'm killing these beasts, I'll be more dead.